was supposed to give that to her last night.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do, because...
Look, we here at Brown House Candle Company, and I like this place. How you like it, Ma? It's a, and Terry is so nice, sweet, down to earth person, and they have a bar where you can come get wine, get mimosas, and water, because I already had something to drink, but they make the candles, and I'm gonna show y'all the ending of it. Hand scrub, hand soap, spray, lotion. Mist, lotion.
Hand soap.
Mhm.
And aromatic.
Yeah. And candles. Candles mainly, but other things. And the hand scrub, I'm gonna upload my video. It is very soft. And everything, yes. Okay. Mrs. Terry, say hey, Terry.
Hi. Welcome to Brown House.
Brown House.
It's gonna be the same process for everyone. So let's just kind of figure out what we're doing. All right. So you got brown sugar fig, lily of the valley, and French vanilla honey.
Mm-hmm.
So are you going fruity?
Yeah. Mom, can I see your pen? I don't know. Make sure you check my pen. I like
this.
I was scratching the French honey. So here's the brown sugar and the lily of the valley.
Brown sugar,
lily of the valley.
Okay.
Brown sugar, lily of the valley. And the pomegranate?
Yeah.
And this is her wall of scents.
So So is this your spray? What is this going to be?
My spray.
Okay.
I'm going to put that there. Let's work on your spray.
Okay. So I got 1,000 wishes and door. Oh, I don't know how you pronounce that. Pear.
Laundry pear and goji pear?
Yes, ma'am.
So you scratch up
laundry and one? No, I just put the stars about the 3. Yeah. But it seems as though we can do 3 for this and 3 for this. They don't have to all be the same. Okay.
That's pretty. You can't go wrong.
Oh, I like that.
Okay. Move that there. And this is going to be your spray?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
I got one. I got this spray.
I need some more than 1,000 wishes.
Welcome to Brown House. And you are, do you have reservations?
Oh, yeah. Aaron,
yeah, I squeezed in there.
Thank you.
Aaron, you can go ahead and grab a room. Oh, yeah.
This smells good.
So basically,
what you're going to do, first, the candle shop, we're going to take on candle, wax cards, you have large brush, you have hands up. So this is our candle, we'll go over 100. There we go. It's bringing out that pear. That pear is strong. You said go to the half line? Okay. I'll put a little bit more of this. I'm going to like 1,000. Yes, sir.
It sounds
good.
You got to be faithful so we can be cruel. Be all the family and prolong our destiny. And we're all born to the proud happy. I'ma listen to your song. Ooh, before you walk out that door, listen. Listen to Rosemary.
This is you? Mm-hmm. Guys, we got a singer in the house, so go ahead, just do your thing. You need me to turn it up?
Yes. Good music up ahead, y'all. This is how you do it, you know. I was saying put honey, but honey is in both of them.
Yeah.
So.
Wondering what you gonna do with these, huh?